A demonstration of modular quick change tooling for CMM, from API Engineering. This is a rail for a small CMM table. We have nylon screws to put in the mounting holes. The reason we use nylon is so that if anything is hit hard, they will shear off instead of wrecking the CMM, or the plates. Put in the screws, center it, lock it down, snug the screws down, and you are ready to go. Now that you have this setup, you can put the plates on. You will notice, I have two studs here. Those studs are for locating our plates. We also have a screw on the side. You can put any fixture you want here. As an example, we are going to take a flat plate, put it on the surface plate, slide it up to the rail, slide it up to the locating point, and you are all set to go ahead and measure. Now, if someone comes in with a first piece that needs a different fixture, you can take this out, and you can just take the new fixture and locate it. We have a leg extension here. The reason for that is so we can mount this directly to the rail. On this fixture, we can mount the legs directly to these studs. Once you locate it, it locates nice and flat. Pick up the datum and you are all set to go. If you have a different plate, this one comes out and the next one goes in. This one doesn't have a leg extension, so this is the reason we have these legs on the rail. Insert, tighten it. Put it on the locating studs. Tighten it down, and you are ready to go. Removing the fixture is just as easy. Untighten, take it out. Take out the leg and put it back in the rail so you don't lose it.